Hi everyone. This is not really the video I want to do next, but after what is going on in France, I think it's important to make a little video or a video about it to comprehend a little bit more what is really going on. As usual, don't believe anything, verify everything. And mostly watch the video until the end before you just start to hit on Jabba and try to lie about the facts. Okay, so we go straight in it. I will not I will try to translate like the most important parts, not read everything. There's something written, so just pause the video and read it if you need, and I will just make that the video is not too long. So the yellow jacket is of course symbolic stuff that will lead to revolution, submission towards revolution, and lead to new world order that is almost complete. Of course, in order to watch this video, we have to comprehend that the world is upside down. So in order to comprehend what is going on, we have to see the things from another perspective to really know what is really going on. So France is, as every nation, a human farm. And in this case, yellow jackets are used as the laboratory rats to create a new riot and more government in the end. Of course, people claim this is a popular uprising, but this is no way happening. The first weekend it was already full in the whole country. You have to know that the yellow jacket is obligatory in France and other countries. I will show which ones. So they all have ones in the car. So they just have to use it and put it and start the riot. So this is, of course, something quite well organized. You have to watch the other videos to comprehend more what is going on, but this is, of course, not something that is just coming from the people. But the people expected someone to come and save them. So we will just watch some voters who produce all that, because all the ones who vote for Macron, they are not really allowed to wear a yellow jacket, because they asked the guy to come into place to fuck up the whole place.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Vous soutenez Macron?
Absolument.
You support Macron? Why?
Parce qu'il est beau.
Because he's beautiful.
C'est un beau gosse.
He is nice.
Non, mais no. Il incarne le frais, le renouveau.
Et he incarne the new.
C'est-à-dire, c'est pas un vieux de
70
ans qui
se présente, c'est quelqu'un de
retraite. C'est-à-dire, c'est quelqu'un de même pas à 40 ans.
Yeah, he voilà. Is young, and that's why you're gonna vote
exactement.
For him. Yeah.
C'est pas un problème.
But he is the same from the old government.
Une sorte de nouvelle vision, quoi.
New vision.
Cette vision, c'est de rassembler des gens qui sont pas
to
forcément
bring the people together who don't agree with each other.
Rassembler sur quelles idées alors? Quelles sont les idées?
What are the ideas?
Quelles sont les idées, je dirais, de nous?
What are the ideas? Help.
Julien, quelles sont les idées d'Emmanuel Macron?
Well, if you just see, they have like no clue.
Bah, elles sont bien.
Quelles sont
they're
les
good.
Idées politiques qu'il défend concrètement?
Très bonne question.
It's a good question. Anyway, now the people vote for the Pharaoh. So the Pharaoh is here, saving everyone from something. But of course, this will not be the case. Calling someone yellow or yellow-bellied is calling him a coward. Yellow can be used as a induced loyalty. Coward is decadence, disease, dead, insanity, and incoherence. Yellow is the perfection of the golden age, of course. That is the whole agenda, the yellow, Masonic yellow, represent honey, and it's the code of cowardice. Of course, we have the Freemasons are way more important than what the people say. George Washington was Freemason before being president. So the France have now the bees, and every bee have his behave part. We go into that, but we also have the symbol of fleur de lis, flower of lis, that is already an old symbol. The bee and hive, beehive, is already Egyptian, Roman, Christian symbol. Napoleon adopted the bees as symbol. Or true, the bees was among the Egyptian obedient people. The bees alone had a king, so it's like the only insect to have a king. So the fleur de lis is definitely the symbol of king since the Pharaoh, Babylon, Egypt, and now French fleur de lis. Again, Christianity, Egypt, Greece, Rome, East Asia, and death and sorrow. Lily flower is also a flower of Iris, also a king. King and mythology. So France have the bees now, yellow jacket, and the queen, or the pharaoh. Of course, Freemasons are deeply implicated in the whole stuff. Ordo Abjao, Supreme Council of France, and this since 1800, so nothing new under the sun. Order comes from chaos. Ordo Abjao, this great mystery, secret of the medieval alchemist in search of inner perfection, meaning fucking for virginity. Makes no sense. Of course, to implicate all that, we need to divide and rule strategy to sow discord and oppose element of whole and weaken them and to use its power to influence them. So, creating a problem. Social pressure, unemployment, more taxes. People are reacting, creating movement like the yellow jackets. Destroying everything, dividing. Revolution is on the run, and then the people will ask for the solution. So to create a problem, austerity, unemployment go up, purchasing power go down, and retirement money is just like nothing, and it just will explode this way. Of course, that make people react now. So this is what is going on in France. And this was just the beginning. Of course, people are finding that funny now, and they will just go in the street, think a revolution will bring change, and it will bring change, but not the change they really expect. So things will just get worse and worse. Now they're just provoking everyone, students. Spraying. and it's pure violence there, just spreading all over the place. And this have nothing to do anymore with just defending. This is definitely just to fire up the people that they just will blow up everything. And of course, videos are shared on internet. And this is an official journalist. He even gets harassed. You want to see my card? You don't have to treat me like that. You push him. Yeah, it's just going wild. People are on the wrong place, on the wrong time, get completely... This is France. This is fucking France today. And yeah, he was just delivering something in the wrong corner. Somebody get, an old woman get killed when the police fired a grenade into her place. And Macron is just congratulate all the force, police force, and yeah, saying that all the ones who intimidate are just the fools. And of course, this is what is really going on, like children and old people just get smashed completely. And he even said that he will pay more. He will pay exceptional prime for the police force. Of course, they need to, because if not, they would just change the camp and make a stop. And they stop. National police will not work this Saturday, 8 December. And they just firing up everything that this Saturday will just explode, and then the next Saturday. But now it's completely gone wild. Then we have some fake police, or I think so, they are fake, I don't know. But of course they are starting to fire up to support the Yellow Jackets, the whole police corps supporting, or even military now. They are supporting the Yellow Jackets. Of course, it's just to divide, and here we have the lawyers. And yeah, like Facebook group growing, this was like last week, when things are mostly the double now. Ambulances stop working. Fireman. Inacceptable. Yeah, they just walk away, stand in a row, and demonstrating. But France is used to demonstrate and stop work. So we have some police badges that says God judge our enemies, and we are organizing their meeting. And they have that on the uniform, officially, on the uniform. So it is like a special corps. Maybe they are just Freemasons or other force, honor force, and they use their logo on the uniform. And then we have some police infiltration. Provoking the people, and yeah, calling the people, come. You get smashed over, you get catched up, yeah, take him away, and you say, I'm with you, and they take him away, but the boss is coming. No, this one of us, let him free, it's okay, let him free. Thanks, colleague. Bye. And here's some riots who change their clothing or I don't know what in the police car. So they're just walking around the police car, but this was the ones who was rioting. Yeah? Okay, thank you. Oh, this, they just destroy everything. But they have police bracelets on it. Yeah, here. They all have bracelets. Yeah, they are not like yellow jackets, but they are police infiltration who just smash everything down.
La foule là.
Vous êtes tout le temps au bon endroit au bon moment.
Comme vous, non?
Comme vous.
Vous êtes here some fake journalists.
Ah ouais?
Elle est où ta carte de presse?
Il est où le brassard?
They don't want to say for who they work.
J'ai besoin d'avoir.
D'accord, vous travaillez pour qui?
J'ai pas fait mon nombre d'heures pour avoir ma carte. Et toi, est-ce que t'as fait
des choses?
Je suis sûr que tous les journalistes qui sont là, ils sont fiers de vous dire pour qui ils travaillent. Mais vous travaillez pour personne.
Everyone wants to say it's for who they work, but you don't say, and they're always on the good place. It's illegal. And here we have some riots guy who just, like, they're not even on the riot part. Here, check that, they're smashing. Look, the yellow jackets. And they just go behind the police court. Thank you. And of course, people will start to react and everything will go just... Everything will blow up wild. They, of course, will not let them intimidate them anymore. And this is now going to civil war. The snipers are ready to, already on the roof, ready to fire in case, right? But the people are getting wild. Attacking police car. First December.
Monsieur Macron. Bon, Monsieur Macron, c'est le représentant, évidemment, comme on le voit ici sur les.
Macron is the representative of the nation. Of course, he's only represent. They're attacking, and finally they have to retreat. Sorry. But here we can see that it's inside the arch of... Inside the arch, like they just break down all symbols of
and...
Yeah. Triumph arch. And yeah, maybe get some money out of the bank account. Same way, of course. Yeah, and 70% of the people in France, they're supporting. So at least this is what the media say. If the media say that they're using 72%, then of course, I mean, they could downplay the thing. They could like, yeah, it's only 25%, but they hype it up in all medias. And they're saying people are coming, they will go into war. People will come back with guns, and they put it on the TV, right? If they would not want it, so they would not make it. And we never had less government after the revolution, right? So this Saturday, police will come with tanks. This is in Brussels, Belgium. Nobody's talking about, right? It's firing up everywhere. And things will just get worse and worse. This is Catalan in Spain. They announced it for the 21st of December. And now we have like the obligatory yellow jacket is in also in Spain, France, Belgium. We don't have it in Switzerland. They don't have it in Germany, Netherlands. But in Italy and the whole east part, they all have at least already the obligatory yellow jacket, but it could definitely just spread out to whole Europe now. Paris, 50 years later, exactly the same shit. social pressure, and finally people just start to riot, and just more government afterwards, as it happened on the French Revolution in 1789. So here we have the French Revolution. We will watch a little bit in the symbolic. It is, of course, we see the all-seeing eye, angel with black wings. We have everything here. I don't go deeply in that. We have other videos for that. But just the first article, it's all human. Human is already the shadow of man. Human beings are free from equal dignity and rights. They are endowed by reason and in conscience and must act towards one another in a spirit of brotherhood. So brotherhood in etymology, relation of a brother, also a friendly companionship, concrete sense of association of man for any purpose, fraternity. Fraternity, this is under the hood, state and or condition of being. I mean, this is not to be brother to each other. And so we have it, freedom, equality, and or for the brotherhood. And before it was even or dead. Now, so we have the whole symbolic of the, also the whole Freemasonic stuff. We have the million, how the Marianne. This is the French Republic sign and the red carpet. But if you're going to look, this is Mitra, symbol of freedom in ancient time. All this remain, all cap belongs to Mitra, the Iranian deity of sun. Sun worship, contracts, and Mitra is fully mystical or mystery cult or occult, and went through the whole Roman Empire. And here we have the French coin and Persian coin. Here we have another strong symbolic, that is the facet. We find it on the French passport, on the government, even on the Twitter account. We have the facet, but facet is in fact a symbol of fascism, right? And facet is a bundle. We also have it on the declaration here. It is a Roman facet, bundle of chopstick and a single axe, symbol of the magistral and priestly authority of ancient Rome. So it means this symbol is capital punishment, cut the head, and the bundle is also of chopstick. So one chopstick you can break, but not the bundle in once. You also find it Abraham Lincoln. We didn't find it in the American Senate. So to bring that all together, we find the French who has already Je suis Charlie, I'm Charlie. Charlie means just the stupid. And so we have the Pharaoh today. I'm yellow, I'm the bee. And this psychological operation just put place a long time ago. So now we have the revolution on the run. The difference between 68 and today, we have police in military uniform, and they are going towards civil war. Some yellow jacket even say that we need a general to replace the prime minister. They are really going far. But if we cut the head of the beast, there will just be three again. It's just turning the wheel. Never after a revolution we had less government. It will bring division, confusion, chaos, destruction, harm, shortage, crisis measure, martial law, military snipers, civil wars. And of course, the people will ask solution, and the solution will be more law, more police, more state, more government, but never less. It is just to increase the illusion of freedom, right? This is the illusion, and people think they are more free in a bigger cage, but yeah, they could just be free too. So yellow jacket is the bee that is now going out, behave like a bee, and in the new cage, the new world order, the great seal of United States, a couple of years, even before, right? So it's the whole Freemason agenda is going on everywhere at the same time. And it's just growing, divide and rule. Order comes from chaos, and the chaos we have. So the emperor or the pharaoh just fixing his pyramid. So people ask what to do. We can't change the system by destroying the system. We can destroy the system by construct without the system, right? But for this, we have to know what the system really is, how to get out. For this, I will let you watch the other videos on this channel. You have 4 suggestions, but better you watch the most of them entirely and really think about what is really going on. So don't believe anything what was said in the video. Verify everything yourself. And thanks for watching, and hope to see you soon. Thanks.